You may sit.
Karen?
It's okay. This little girl thinks I'm a witch. So, in front of this room full of witnesses, I would like to say that she's right. I am a spiritual practitioner. Now, historically, the term witch has been used to describe people, primarily women, who refuse to conform to society's expectations of who they should be. We got a lot of witches here. Am I right?
Definitely.
When children tell you something, believe them. Now, let's get this party started. We are gathered here today.
I know parents get all mushy about their kids getting married and how it makes them feel old, like sunrise, sunset, or whatever. But suddenly, I was the one thinking about the past, about how lonely my mom had been, how sad she used to seem around all the other parents, the look on her face the day she told us our dad was gone. And all of a sudden, my face was super wet.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I did it! I broke the glass!